I visited South Africa myself. One of the fascinating things that I found when I spoke to students in Johannesburg is after I told them the story about the Arabs in Israel, also as well in the West Bank and in Gaza, I then said the sentence referring to the real apartheid that happened in South Africa and compare it to the Palestinian-Israeli conflict. It is actually doing a justice to the South African who suffered from a real apartheid regime.